Well, there's no question that public schools have become incredibly political. Even Steve Bannon has said that school boards are the key that picks the lock. So why is education so important?
Because it's the last good and holy thing we have left that we haven't privatized in this country. Because it teaches all of our kids, you know, democracy, because it teaches our kids to get along with people who aren't like them. It's the base of our democracy. So of course they're going to be attacking it.